touchdowns, and all of the action. It's Friday night. Now, the Blitz on CBS North Carolina.
Welcome to week one of the Blitz on CBS North Carolina. Every single week during the high school football season, we'll be your home for scores, highlights, and reaction from the area's biggest high school football games. We kick off this season with Clayton versus Cleveland as our high school game of the week. Now, this is a huge rivalry down in Johnson County, maybe because these guys know each other so well. Some of them went to middle school together, but on the field, they aren't friends. Friends don't roll out right and throw touchdown passes on you. They just don't do it. But Caden Norman does. That score tied the game at 7. But apparently the Clayton guys weren't okay with the game being tied. A few series later, and this 60-yard bomb by the Comets puts them up by 6. But remember that Caden Norman guy? Well, he's at it again. Another touchdown pass for the senior quarterback. The Rams were up 8 then. They go on to win 56-41 after this game was actually called because of weather in the fourth quarter. For Southview taking on Scotland, they're looking for a redemption.